I'm just headed home from Sanibel, and I just saw this site on the causeway and I had to stop and take a picture. So this couple here set up fishing. It's nice and relaxing, but look at their setup. They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 fishing rods. There's a lighthouse in the back, and that's the Sanibel Harbor Princess cruise. And I just asked them if they've caught anything, and their answer was no. Yes, sir.